Some other scheme, you know, some other bullshit. Whatever that cash was, Victor could have talked him into something. I don't know yet.
And Passos?
Well, Passos is a bum ex-cop. Failed in America, failed in São Paulo. He was surrounded by more money and more poverty than his tiny little head can handle. You think guys like that can't be bought?
No, but if...
But nothing. He's probably not a bad guy. He's just a man caught in the crossfire of a very rich family.
What about me?
You. You're the fall guy. The American. Running around, acting like the action hero. Killing lots of people. You're a stroke of genius.
That ain't how it is.
You were an angry ex-cop. You were sitting in a bar with a history of violence and a history of a bad temper. You were perfect.
Me and Passos went to the academy together.
Did you?
I don't fucking know.
Damn.
Okay, let's take a drive, Max. You wanna do some good? Wanna get yourself killed in a good cause? Then I need you to check something out for me.
Like what?
That incident at the favela today. Now, some of my officers say a bus drove off some captives.
They did, I saw it.
But no captives were ever booked.
Probably handed him off to the paramilitary death squads, the,
Caixa Preta.
Right.
Who did?
I don't know, the cops. The other cops, the cops who shoot on sight.
The UFE.
Right.
Max, you see that building there?
The Imperial Palace Hotel?
Yeah, that's what it says. People go in there, in large groups, under armed guard. But it isn't a police station, and no one comes out of there.
Just go in and bust the joint. Get a warrant.
I'm only a cop, Max.
So you keep saying. Time to find out what was going on here. I didn't fancy booking myself in the presidential suite, so went looking for the basement.
Jesus. Chapter 12. Great American Savior of the Poor, São Paulo, 5:30 p.m. Tuesday.
I wasn't too excited about the acoustics in this place. A couple of gunshots would sound like I'd walked in here with a goddamn marching band. It wasn't pretty, but I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be.
All right.
It was the question I kept on asking myself. How could I have been so blind? I was convinced the Broncos had gotten the wrong man for the job, but maybe Da Silva was right. I was the stooge. The bad joke everybody got but me.
This is Max Payne-esque right here. Oh my god, they're throwing them all in the incinerator.
Either those guys wheeled their trash out on stretchers, or something was seriously wrong here. You can't unsee something, but you can dull the effect. The Imperial Palace Hotel was a five-star bona fide shithole. I needed to find out why guests were checking in by the busload and checking out by the bag load. Maybe the service would be better upstairs.
This place is garbage. What the fuck?
Não tá fazendo nada, eu tô fazendo tudo sozinho.
Como é que eu não tô pegando nada, rapaz? Tô trabalhando aqui, ficando de olho e vou escutando você reclamar.
Ó.
Olha o quê? Para com essa viadagem, para de reclamar.
Porra, eu vim aqui! Agora!
Getting up, asshole. Oh, fucking deuce. What the hell was that? I think so. Yes, please. That wasn't going to work out so well, but whatever.
Mesma coisa.
O quê? Você não tá fazendo nada. Eu tô fazendo tudo sozinho.
Como é que eu não tô pegando nada, rapaz? Eu tô falando de olho e vou escutando...
Headshots all.
Thank you. Cuidado, ele está vindo nessa direção!
Buddy. Bitch.